Evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. I'm really delighted to welcome you all to St John's Church for this Workington Academy's Christmas Carol Service. It's always a joy to welcome our schools, and it's a particular joy to welcome Workington Academy. I look forward to it on an annual basis and have done that this week for the year in a row. It's always a joy to be with you. I've been asked to say an opening prayer, so can we just pray briefly for a moment? Let us pray. Dear Lord, at Christmas time, you send us a message of peace and joy as we celebrate the birth of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. We pray that this Christmas, his peace may enter each of our hearts, and that his peace may fill our lives with hope as we celebrate this festival. We ask you now to bless us this evening and this carol service. This we ask through Jesus Christ. Amen. Amen. And so, we're going to hear now our first carol.
Thank you.
wrapped in swaddling clothes and laid in the manger, because there was no room for them in the inn.
Thank you.
I'm sure I speak for everyone here as I express my appreciation of what we've just enjoyed and the privilege to be part of. The children have done marvellously well, so congratulations to you. And also, of course, to the staff who will have helped you to achieve such a good outcome. It's been really enjoyable. Now I shall again to just join me briefly in prayer. Let us pray. So we thank God for the message of Christmas, the joy, enjoying His peace, time of peace and hope. We pray that His blessing will come down upon us, at school, and our families and friends. As we look forward to celebrating Christmas together, we have a thought and pray at this time for those who are far from home, for those who, like the Holy Family, Mary and Joseph, are looking for somewhere to sleep. We pray for the homeless and refugees. We pray for peace in our world, that the peace of the Christ child may descend upon us all. So may the peace of God, that passes all understanding, keep all of your hearts and minds in the knowledge and love of God and of His Son, Jesus Christ, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you this night and forevermore.
Amen.
So we're going now to sing our final carol, "Come All Ye Faithful."
evening. First of all, I'd like to it's Claire Hughes for her wonderful contribution to Workington Academy. She gives up an enormous amount of her own time to do all this and put all this together. So a round of applause, please. Christmas shopping, and I'd like to just say on behalf of myself and all the team.